The Spanish docu was a medieval torture device, also known as the wooden horse. The victim, almost always a woman, was seated on the device, with a wooden board with a flat side and an inverted V-shape on top. The weights were placed on her feet, putting all the combined pressure on that sharp point, creating the sensation of being split in half.